Uncle, we have a problem. One of the customers is on to us. Don't look now, but there is a girl over there at the corner table. She knows we're Fire Nation. Didn't I say don't look?
You're right, Zuko. I've seen that girl in here quite a lot. Seems to me she has quite a little crush on you.
What?
Thank you for the tea. What's your name?
My name's Lee. My uncle and I just moved here.
Hi, Lee. My name's Jin. Thank you, and, well, I was wondering if you would like to go out sometime.
He'd love to.
Great. I'll meet you in front of the shop at sundown. Hey, well, look at you. You look so cute.
It took my uncle 10 minutes to do my hair.
So, how do you like the city so far?
It's okay.
What do you like to do for fun?
Nothing.
Excuse me, sir. Would you and your girlfriend care for dessert?
She is not my girlfriend! You have quite an appetite for a girl.
Thanks. So, Lee, where were you and your uncle living before you came here?
Well, we've been traveling around for a long time.
Oh, why were you traveling so much?
We were, part of this traveling circus.
Really? What did you do? Wait, let me guess. You juggled.
Yes, I juggled.
I've always wanted to learn how to juggle. Can you show me something?
Huh? Whoa! I haven't practiced for a while.
It's all right. Hey, I want to show you one of my favorite places in the city. I'm so excited for you to see the Firelight Fountain. The lamps make the water sparkle and reflect in the pool in the most beautiful way. I can't believe it. They aren't lit.
Close your eyes and don't peek. Okay, now you can look.
Oh, wow. What happened? How did they light? What did you...
I brought you something. It's a coupon for a free cup of tea.
Lee, this is so sweet.
Don't thank me. It was my uncle's idea. He thinks you're our most valuable customer.
Your uncle is a good teacher. I have something for you, too. Now it's your turn to close your eyes. What's wrong?
It's complicated. I have to go.
How was your night, Prince Zuko?
It was nice.